2009, and I'll reiterate what I said earlier, that in 2009, at the TELUS Convention Center in Calgary, Alberta, a few gentlemen from up that way, Ed Wolfe and John Duddy, and a bunch of other people that are affiliated with the 9/11 Truth Movement, as well as the anti-war movement, asked me to come out and help organize a demonstration in Calgary, Alberta. Now, at the TELUS Convention, that was the first time that Bush went outside of the U.S., coming out of the U.S., testing the wall. We used to stop him from coming in. We said he was violating Canadian law, the Immigration and Refugees Act of Canada. So subsequently, we went to the RCMP, we went to the same kind of police line standing there, right there, about 100, and we told them, we asked them nicely, we said three times, you're either going to arrest him according to Canadian law, or we're going to effect a citizen's arrest. And at that moment, at the third time, they all said that they just stood mute and said nothing. So on the third attempt, I decided to break the line. I broke the line and was taken down about by six or seven cops, beaten severely, and I ended up going to prison for overnight. I took it to court. The judge wanted to give me a $40 fine for it. And community service, and I said, well, that's, I think I've already done a service to the community by trying to arrest this guy. So in other words, he's a war torturer, he's a self-confessed torturer, he's a self-confessed murderer, subsequent murderer. Thousands of people are dead on the bogus war on terror in Iraq and Afghanistan, Pakistan, Libya. The whole world's at war because of this endless war on terror, proclaimed by the Bush administration, predominantly the all in the Bush administration, Dick Cheney, and all the neoconservatives within the administration under the Wolfowitz doctrine. So, John Boncori, B-O-N-C-O-R-E, splitting the sky is my Indian name, the Mohawk.
Do you have a message to Diane Watts, a message to the mayor? What's your opinion of the mayor inviting? She's claiming that this is just an economic issue and it's not torture related.
Yeah, I think as the mayor of Surrey, she should stop collaborating with Nazis. War criminals, Nazi war criminals. George Bush, Bill Clinton, and the whole neoconservative administration of the Bush administration. Stop collaborating with Nazis. Or be indicted yourself as a collaborator, a war criminal.
What do you make of this turnout here? You said TELUS there's like 700. Do you think this is a good turnout?
Well, no, this is a good turnout. Look at the location. TELUS location was a great location. They boxed in the whole street for us. And there were just hundreds that just happened to come out at the initial moments. Now, this is not a bad turnout. And you still got a couple hours here while he's going to be here, so you probably have more people coming in. But getting out here is a long trek for a lot of people. I know when these gentlemen, a bunch of us come over here in May to advise the mayor of Surrey that she, you know, to put her on notice that she shouldn't allow this war criminal here to this so-called economic summit, which I say is just a summit of bandits. It's a criminal summit to decide how much more of Canada's resources they're going to steal off of Indian land. Right? So this is what they're all here for, so we'll see how much more resources they're going to take. So, but I think it's a darn good turnout. It's a good turnout. The fact of the matter is that there's a lot of media here. The police are taking everything serious right now, and who knows what can happen within the next couple hours.
Thank you.